proud. Family, what? You and me will always be tied. Family, every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be.
Yeah, what's up, y'all? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna be fixing this scruff sauce up here. And yeah, since my hair's short, I'm gonna need that weave. Or whatever the girls call that. And then I'm gonna get some of that gorilla snot and put on my edges, cause you know that ain't laid, yeah. And then I'm using a brush, cause you know my hair really nappy. Never brush it. But besides that, okay. You gotta use two ponytails and the slime gel, whatever that is. And yes, I use that toothbrush to brush my teeth and do my hair, but okay, on to the next. You can brush this riffraff up here up. With the hard brush too. I'm gonna get the back too. I haven't brushed that in a while. I'm gonna push them up. We ain't worried about that bald spot right there, but yeah. Let's brush them down. Try to put in his little ponytail to go. Put in a little to go ponytail. And then you put the make that little ponytail. You put the band on there and then yeah. You're going to put the gorilla snot on your hair to make it go up like alfalfa. And then we're going to use the salami gel or shining gem or whatever it is. And you rub it on and you slap it on there. Slap like you slapping some grease on your head, on your bald head. All right. So you get it brushed again. You put some water on that joint. Yep. Agua. You brush it back up. You know my back is dry. My scalp dry. So, yeah, we're going to keep brushing it up. Yeah. Then you're gonna make the ponytail a little, and we're gonna add that gorilla snot on it, or slime in gel. Then we're gonna do my little dance, and my little Dougie. Yeah, you already know how it is. My little dice roll. Then you're gonna hold it in that place, keep it up like alfalfa. Look at the back. Ooh, gotta brush it extra hard. Then you're gonna put the next ponytail holder on there to keep that little ponytail in check so it won't fall out. And yeah, my little oval head, but. Yeah, make it stiff, really stiff. And then we're going to, yep, use the same toothbrush I brushed my teeth with. We're going to swipe them down, swiping, no swiping. You ain't going to worry about that dandruff in my hair right now, though. And a little swoop, call me Nike, put the little swoop around there. Yeah. I'm going to put the scarf on it. Look at her, alfalfa, the lady alfalfa. You already know it. And you know you're going to add this ball of weave on it, yep. Put this horse hair on here. You're gonna wrap it up. We're gonna leave that little stiff ponytail as it is. And then we're gonna spread their hair out. You know how the girls do. And yeah, we finna hit them with the big braids. Yes, sir. Then we're gonna pull it back. And now you finna take it off and start over again. Cause I guess it didn't work for the little ponytail. So we're gonna wrap it around, braid, braid, braid. With the fast hands. Got them quick hands. Call me Flash. Yeah. Ain't gonna worry about the ponytail though. We gonna keep that. Hey, the ball of weave should cover that up. And then we gonna take it off again and make it good posture. Good posture. And yeah, you already know we gonna take it off again. And then we gonna try to wipe it around again. Cause clearly that little ponytail not having that ball of weave on it. It did not want to go. So, yeah. So gonna start the braiding over again. Let's see if that works. Okay. I guess it's coming through. It's coming through. Okay. Looking like a horse tail now. Okay. We're still going. We're still going. The ball of weave. Yeah. All that's weave. Ain't no hair right there. But horse hair. Horse tail hair. Horse mane here. Alright. I'm done with the braiding. Now it's time to add some of the weave to the back of the ponytail to cover the little joint up. You already know. We're gonna wrap it around. Swoopty whoop. Whoopty whoopty whoop swoop. Make it like a little bun. Even though half of it's weave, but we ain't gonna worry about that one. So we're gonna wrap it around. Make it like, yeah. And then we're gonna put the ponytail up. Try to make it, you know. Respectable, or we can just make it presentable. And yes, I'm doing this in my bathroom because my cousin's outside being loud, so they're a little ratchet. So, you know, you have that forehead on swole mode, too. I'm trying to fix this ponytail. That posture. You're going to throw it to the back. You already know. Look at it. Just all horse hair. I feel bad for the horses that have to give up that hair, too. I'd be mad if I had to give my hair to some little girl. I don't even know. So, yeah. And that's how you make your head hair.